Are you going to lie about all day?
Is it an option?
Nope.
What happened to the train?
You're weird. Come on, I'll race you.
Scarlet, over here! Hey!
There you are.
Where am I?
My island.
You don't have an island.
It's called Finland.
There already is a Finland.
Mine's better. I knew you'd like it. Now we just have to fix it up a bit, together. And then it'll be perfect.
How can I help?
Have a hunt around and see what you can find.
What exactly am I looking for here?
Keep exploring and I'll help you.
Potter? What's that tower for?
It's called a folly. It's not really for anything. I've got a bit of a vase.
That's right.
Have you deliberately hidden all this stuff?
Just go with it. It's an adventure.
This fountain is beautiful.
Warming up.
Getting warmer.
To see beyond the shores of the common man. Charming.
What is this?
Part of the sundial.
This place is kind of eerie. Like it's all dead people stuff.
It doesn't scare me. They're only dead. Keep going!
Isaac Walden. He was so young.
Still colder.
Getting warmer.
There's a ruined boathouse down here. Where'd all this come from?
You're red hot. It's right by your foot.
The paper chain?
You got it! Where do you think it goes?
You made all this yourself. It's pretty cool.
Thanks.
It's so nice here.
Thanks. I knew you'd like it. Just the site of one of my many adventures. You should have stuck around more.
All alone.
Really cold. A bit warmer. Warming up! Still warm! Colder! Nice and warm! It's a piece of the fountain, obviously.
Oh, right. I see that now.
That's all the pieces. Now you just need to find where they go.
Thanks. Is going to take forever?
Just until we fixed everything. I need my big sister. everything. Nice job.
That was fun.
You can come back now.
I think I'm done.
Wow, the place looks great, doesn't it?
Now what?
Another game. Close your eyes and count to 1,000.
1,000?
Go on.
1,000, 2,000, 5,000, 77, 351.
That's cheating!
1,000! Coming, ready or not!
Follow. What's he doing?
Follow. I don't know, Finn.
Here, you know. He wants to take you away from me. Come back! Please stay! Scarlet!
Oh my God. What the hell is going on? What is this stuff? This was mine before you made off with it. You burned someone at school and got sent home. I'm sorry they came out wrong. It's like a mausoleum. That's just creepy. He was constantly begging Grandma for more film. There's no battery. Princess Scarlet to the rescue.
Oh man, this stuff is gross.
Don't like the light, do you? Oh, Finn, what have you done?
Thank you, Rabbit Boy.
Scarlet! Look at you. You've got so big. I see you now, sweetheart. I understand.
Kidding me!
I can't be trapped down here. There has to be a way out.
Thank God, some light.
That's too many.
This can't be happening! Grandad! I can't reach you! You're coming with me. It's drawn to the trees. Come on.
They look dead.
Come on!
Here, girl. Take this. It'll carry you back up. You're not alone. Always remember that.
Thanks, Granddad.
This had better work. Oh, thank God.
What are you doing down here?
I'm sorry.
You were supposed to be looking for me.
I am. Thank you, Rabbit Boy.
No, Scarlet. I thought you could save me. You were supposed to save me. Oh, the light.
I didn't mean to be mean. I wanted to be friends.
Sometimes we push people away without meaning to.
Oh, Cam, I'm sorry.
I want you to stay.
Now that you're back, you'll stay, won't you? You have to stay.
We can't stay. None of this is real.
You have to let go, Lucy. Trust your faith and let go.
I don't want to leave.
I'm losing him, aren't I? He's pushing me away.
She's trying to help.
It's too late.
It's not too late. His sister holds the key.
I don't understand what's happening.
Please don't make me go.
I'm sorry. I couldn't keep them safe.
Oh, Grandad.
You did all anyone could do. Thank you for taking care of them.
It's cold in the water. So dark.
I sleep. Might I keep this, though?
Finn! Wait! Finn, don't! Don't go!
It's dark here. So dark.
I'm coming, Finn.
Help me, Scarlet. Scarlet, I can't see. The light, Scarlet. I can't reach.
Don't worry, Finn. I'll get you out. I'm here. I can reach you.
Can you hear me? Help me. I'm trapped.
Finn treasured this.
Scarlet?
He loved his model cars.
Can you hear me? It's me, Finn.
I didn't know he used to press flowers.
Scarlet? Scarlet, are you there?
This must be new. It's not covered in doodles.
He had such spirit. I still have his last piece of homework in my desk. Couldn't bring myself to mark it. I think it's time to move on. Close the book.
Thank you, Mrs. Lyndhurst.
He was such a sweet boy. He used to press flowers and hide them for me. He might be gone, but his memory will always be here.
I will. I'll always be here, Grandma.
I gave him my father's penknife. Who will I pass things on to now?
Sorry, Grandad.
I used to stomp on its models. I don't even know why. Can I keep this? It's a good one.
I never knew. I thought he hated me.
Finn, don't! Don't!
Cam?
Scarlet? Is that you?
It's me.
I just want you to know I'm here. If you need me or want to hang out.
Thank you.
Or not. Or whatever. I mean, no pressure or anything.
I understand. Everything seemed wrong after Finn. After Finn died. I guess I was waiting for it to feel right again. But it won't. I'd wait forever.
We're all here for you.
I know. I'll be back. I promise. There's something I have to do.
Up you go.
I miss you, Dad.
Go on, sweet pea. Mum's waiting.
It's going to be okay. Mum's here.
I know.
I think you need to go with them.
I can't.
I don't want you to, but I think you have to.
Look at her face.
Look at her face.
She looks like. Oh no, Finn.
I didn't understand. It's going to be okay. I can help. See, it's gonna be okay now. Mum.
there.
This had better work.
Thank you, Scarlet. You're a fine girl, and we're very proud of you.
Mom, don't leave me.
We can't stay. You know that.
I don't want to be alone.
You won't be. Finn, it's time to go.
I never meant to hurt you.
I know.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry.
You don't have to be anymore.
I love you.
I love you too. Goodbye, Scarlet.
There is a voice that's calling, and a sense along the breeze that casts a spell through the trees, through the leaves, down the air. Patiently from the faces behind the masks you long to fail.
Fatal style.